Join us for Spokane County Spotlight, a program that focuses on topics of interest to Spokane County residents. I'm County Commissioner Chris Jordan, and on the next Spotlight, I've invited three community leaders, Fawn Shaw, Gavin Cooley, and Rick Romero. In this episode, we'll discuss regional efforts to address the urgent problem of homelessness, as well as highlight the important work being done to support this vulnerable population. So tune in for Spokane County Spotlight on KSPS World.
Spotify, there's Tat Nan Tatu.
The people who give the money to make Mr. Rogers' neighborhood are the people who contribute to this and other public television stations and the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.
February 23rd to 24th.
The people who give the money to make Mr. Rogers' neighborhood are the people who contribute to this and other public television stations and the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.
Coming soon.